Anywhere in Moray, in the county Galway, one summer's morning in the month of May, he spied a calling. She was tall and handsome, and she nearly stole his for her right away. She wore no jewels nor a costly diamond. Red roses on it, and on her shoulders hung the godly with shawl. As they kept walking, as they kept talking, to his father's cottage came into view. Very soon his mother and a kettle boiling, for all he could think of was the godly wish all the stack of barley and Rodney's glory and old foggy. She sang each note like an Irish linnet, till down her cheeks came the tears like dew. She said, oh dearly, on next morning to hit the road or Donegal. She kissed and hugged it, and then she left him, and she stole his heart in our godly wish, all.